Hello, I like make today mustache, bow tie, 3D glasses, lollipops. What we need for this recipe is we need a baking trays, which is simply place baking paper on the base of a tray and draw with pencil or marker basically mustache, bow ties, and for 3D glasses we will use 3D glasses chocolate mold. Also, if you like, you can actually draw simply frame of glasses on top of the tray also, exactly same, but I just do two different ways. It just makes it a little bit interesting. So what we do is, first, once we draw mustache, you can draw any mustache, any shape of them, and what we do is we make sure it's nice and secure, just secure a little bit with tape, make sure it does not move. It just makes it a little bit easier to work with. Then what we do is we place another piece of non-stick paper on top, and we secure again with tape and repeat exactly same with the other images. This one particular bow tie, so this is already secure. We place on top non-stick baking paper. As you can see, we're still able to see image through. That's what we really wanted. And once it's all secure, set aside. So what we do is next, for the our lollipops, what we use is we're using different color candy melts, black, red, white, and blue. Black candy melts we use to make mustache, bow tie, and some of frames of glasses. And for 3D glasses, we're using blue, red, and white candy melts. Now, to attach basically those, we need lollipop sticks also. Once we need melt candy melts in a microwave, if you prefer to do so, for about 2-3 minutes, stirring every 30 seconds, or melt on top of a saucepan with a simmering water. Once they melted, place into a piping bag fitted with tip number one or similar, just what you find that it's easier for you. So also, you don't have to use piping bags, you can just use a Ziploc bag and snip very little corner and pipe that way as well. So let's melt all candy melts first. We start from a mold, and what we do is we pipe frame first, place a lollipop stick. Once it's hardened, we actually place different color of the glasses. We wait once white candy melt set, and then we pipe inside, and then we pipe another round of white candy melts on top to secure lollipop stick. Let set red and blue candy melts, and we pipe another round of white candy melts on top to secure. Once everything is piped, what you do is just let it set entirely. If you like, you can place in a refrigerator to make it faster, or leave it on a bench to set and harden. Once everything is set, simply invert carefully from a mold. And here we have a variety of fun looking lollipops. So we made 3D glasses, which is really cool for fun type of orientated party, as well as made some bow ties. They're so great for Father's Day, for example. Also mustache. They're also great for fun sort of type of parties or birthdays or for Father's Day. As well as we made some of the glasses, just a frame, which is actually cool also for something like a selfie or photoshots. Thank you very much for your time with me today. Everything will be in the description in the box, what I used. And if you have any questions, please do write. Thank you very much for your time. Until next time, goodbye.